Hello guys, it's Alex Autos here out of Atlanta, Georgia. Today I'm going to be showing you around this nice 2015 Volkswagen GTI in red. I'm going to go ahead and give you a quick tour around it, and then we will go inside, check out the interior. But once again, this is a 2015 Volkswagen GTI, as you guys can see here in red. Once we finish checking out the interior, we'll come back outside, take a closer look at the wheels, the engine, the headlights, the taillights. This vehicle also comes with a sunroof, guys, so we will take a closer look at that as well once we finish checking out the interior. The interior is going to be leather. We do have leather seats in this vehicle. They're in pretty good shape, pretty good conditions. As you guys can see here, passenger seats are also in pretty good shape, pretty good condition, in black. Once again, there are leather seats. You do have your power locks, power mirrors, power windows, as you guys can see there. So let's go ahead and hop inside this vehicle. Here's your key, your remote to the vehicle, guys. Let's go ahead and press the push start button after pressing the brake. As you guys can see there, I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the lights. Okay. So you can set them to auto mode if you would like, guys. You would just have to switch it to this side. All right. So we're gonna go ahead and check here at the dashboard. You see the mileage there. Still pretty good mileage on this vehicle, as you guys can see there. You do have some steering wheel controls here as well. As you guys can see here, you can answer a hangout calls here from your steering wheel. So it does come with Bluetooth, guys. You can set that up if you would like. It does come with Bluetooth, AM, FM radio, as you guys can see there. So that those are your media options in this vehicle. You also have your AC working fine, no issues there. You have your heated seats as well in this vehicle. And as you see here, once again, it is push start. So we're gonna go ahead and retract the sunroof now. Here are your controls to the sunroof. As you guys see in every track right there. Okay, so sunroof is open. No issues there with the sunroof, guys. It's working fine. So you guys can see it open there. I'm gonna go ahead and close it. As you guys can see there, it is closed. We're gonna go ahead and step outside, and we're gonna take a look at the headlights and tail lights, making sure. The headlights as well. Tail lights working good, looking good. Okay, so yeah, it's in pretty good condition. Everything is working fine, such as the radio, the AC, headlights, tail lights. Those things are working fine. You also saw how the sunroof opens without issues, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and turn off the vehicle now. Also turn off the lights. I'm gonna pop the hood open, and also we're gonna open the trunk. So just give me a second while we go back here and open the trunk. So to open it, that's how you do it. There we go. You do got some pretty good space back here. Not that much, but you can fold those seats if you would like to make extra space, extra room. You do have your mats. Mats are going to be included here with your vehicle, but it is looking pretty nice and clean. Let's go ahead and close it. Let's take a look at the engine now. Let's go ahead and pop the hood open. And as you see here, engine is detailed. Most importantly, guys, as you guys heard, no weird noises or hesitations while we had this vehicle running. You are more than welcome to come test drive it. Check it out here at AX Autos. We are located in Atlanta, Georgia, guys. But again, as you heard, no weird noises. You are more than welcome to come test drive it so you can hear it, feel it, get a sense of it for yourself on the drive. And as you see here, the rims are silver and black. Give it a pretty nice look to the vehicle. I'm showing you the third right here of the tires. You got the GTI right there as well. This rim here in particular does have a little bit of wear and tear, a little bit of scrapes right there, as you guys can see. You see the thread right there of the tire as well. Let's go ahead and take a look at the other two rims. You see the thread right there as well. You can still get some mileage out of these wheels, guys. You can come check it out, see it for yourself. We are located in Atlanta, Georgia, guys. As you guys can see here, thread looks pretty good. So this vehicle does come with a branded title, guys. That was because some freshwater damage was reported on this vehicle. Some detailing cosmetic work has been done to this vehicle to get it fixed. And as you guys can see here, it is in pretty good shape. The interior is a pretty nice interior with the leather seats. So if you would like to know more information about this vehicle, you can go to axautos.com or give us a call at 404-935-6700. Thank you, guys.